Once upon a time. When I was a young Kami chef working at Schoeniger 90 Park Lane in London, my head chef, Paul Rhodes, asked me to prepare a terrina foie gras for Nicola Dennis. One of the most fierce men. So Gordon Ramsay, Mark Rapier-White, they all came from Nico's kitchen. He's insane. So, and I had only been there a week. While the brioche was beautifully toasting, the terrine was sliced, I was picking frise salad. Put it on the plate, made sure it looked really, really beautiful. Even put a little soto and jelly around. And as we sent out the plates, I had forgotten to take off the cling film around the foie gras terrine. So Nico walked into the kitchen with this piece of cling film. Needless to say, it was the worst day of my entire life. But I worked there for 18 months after, so seems like they did forgive me in the end. It's a wrap. It's a wrap.